Excellency, allow me, on behalf of the people of Bulgaria, to thank you for your inspiring video message on the 65th anniversary of my country joining the United Nations. It is a special anniversary for Bulgaria, as well as for the United Nations as a whole. On 14th of December 1955, the UN General Assembly adopted a landmark resolution which allowed Bulgaria and 15 other states, including your own Portugal, to assume their rightful place in the reinvented community of nations. This consequential decision, however, was not easy to make. At the height of the Cold War, powerful geopolitical considerations were standing on the way of the biggest to that date enlargement of the fledgling global organization. It took the perseverance of the UN General Assembly and of visionary statesmen, such as the Nobel Peace Prize laureate Lester Pearson, who came out with a strong appeal for a wider membership in the United Nations on the basis of universality. Dear Secretary General, the world today is quite a different place than the one in 1955, whilst not any less challenging. As you point out in your video message, we are facing multiple complex challenges. Conflicts, climate change, increasing inequalities, and most recently, a devastating global pandemic. More than ever, the world needs collective wisdom and visionary leadership. I would like to reaffirm my country's commitment to the timeless and universal goals and principles of the United Nations Charter and to support your leadership in strengthening the multilateral system and building a better world for all.